Yo.
Can I have security breach? I'm a bit late to this. Actually, not a bit late. I'm like 3 months late.
I won't lie. I have played a bit.
Fuck.
So I kinda know what to do from a certain point, but to a certain point, I'm like very early into the game though. So let's just start a new game because it ain't that much big of a deal. Oh, this ain't lag yet. Okay, I forgot about that.
Scanning complete. How odd. Your guest profile is unknown to me.
I don't care. I want to play this.
I'm Gregory
Cock.
I will notify the main office. Huh. Connection error. I cannot connect to the main network.
It's her. Gregory. She cut you off. She's not going to let you call for help until she finds me.
Who is looking for you? Your mother?
Your mom!
That is the security guard. She can help.
No. Don't trust her.
Why not?
I don't know who she is, but she's trying to get me. Isn't there some other way for you to communicate with me besides talking so loudly?
Take this. It is a novelty Freddy Fast Watch.
Give me your watch. Thank you. Now let me speedrun this shit.
I know this.
What's up, bro? Awesome night, and we'll see you again soon. Okay. She got a fat ass.
Shawty got a fat knee, that's tough!
What's up, boy?
The stupid door won't open.
I need a photo pass.
You are going to need a photo pass to open the door.
Oh, hello.
Apologies, I assumed you had one already. Well, you should be able to find one at a
party
counter.
Yes. Okay, I know. You demand a refund, but I don't care. Okay. It looks like the Freddy in space thing character. Whatever. Photo pass, baby.
Good job. Now, please come let me out.
I got you, my man.
Terrible job, super shit. You fucked that one up that badly.
I know how to get you out of here. Climb back into my chest cavity. There is still time, but we must hurry. If I am spotted, I will certainly be taken back to my room. I will escort you to the main exit through the utility tunnels. It is the safest path.
Okay, but you better be careful moving around. I don't want to be crushed and twisted into a meat pretzel.
I know how to do this shit.
No.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Boggy's in the chat, boys. A Freddy only area, huh? Okay. Ooh.
You serious, my brother?
Hello, little boy. If you're down here, say something. She's down here.
Ooh,
we have
no.
To go back.
Do not worry, Gregory. Even if we are spotted, you are safe with me. She would never suspect we are traveling together. However, we should still do our best to avoid her. If I am sent back to my room, we will never get to the lobby before midnight. I feel you are broken.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine.
No. I feel that something is wrong. I am taking you to the first aid station.
There's no time. Oh, damn.
Lord.
Hello, Internet. Welcome to Game Theory.
Thank you, my brother.
Freddy, you're supposed to be on lockdown.
Officer Vanessa, I do not know how I got here.
Well, you totally blew it tonight, you know. Your system crashed and you ruined the show. Now, parts and services have you on reduced power. They said it's a safety precaution. Just one more thing to deal with.
I apologize.
Okay. From closing and some kid is sneaking around backstage. If you see anything, notify me immediately.
Uh-huh.
I already alerted you.
Uh-huh.
Now go back to your room.
Uh-huh. Nice. Bye-bye.
I am terribly sorry. The recharge cycle had not yet completed when I found you. You must continue without me.
I know.
I will guide you on your fast watch in case you get into any trouble.
I don't know if I can do this alone.
Freddy, a bitch. And so it was good. Let's go, baby. Ooh, fuck, okay, I forgot.
Distract her with something.
Yes. Go. Yes, I know. Wash your paws. Let's go, baby. You can't run forever. You can't run from tax evasion. It really doesn't matter, I think, which path you take. Gimme. I'm guessing this is where she gets real. Oh, fuck. Okay, this is where we run, boys. Okay. My brother.
Are you serious, my brother?
Okay. Let's try this one more time, shall we?
There you are.
Yes, Monty. I do fucking hate you indeed, yes. Big rod, man. No, please. Please, my brother. Okay. Okay, now I know I'm safe around here. I know that. I still would like to hurry up, please.
Perfect.
Hello, Monty.
The doors were designed to keep our highly trained security staff safe in the event of an emergency. As long as the doors stay closed, which they will. As long as there is a window.
Nice pants, man. Let me just fucking take this shit, thank you. Yeah, I know. I know. Okay, my man. Okay, let me just do my shit, okay? I know how to get out. Let's go. Hiding places, yes. That was a bit too close. Chica got a thick dumpy though. Holy fuck. Let me take your fucking pinata, bitch. How do you feel about that, huh? Let's eat the garbage. Eat the garbage, please. Hell yes. You're not supposed to come down this way. Why are you here?
Are you serious, my brother?
Easy, motherfucker. Oh no! Whatever shall I do?
No, no! Wait, I'm still here!
Damn.
Now what am I supposed to do?
There is still hope. I thought that was Chica for a second. I'm taking every chance I can to save you, man, but I don't care. Well, there's a Chica trial back here. Whatever. How are you here? I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you all very, very much for watching. Sorry for the long break. My headphones were fucked, so I had to get new ones. And so I did. And yeah. Thank you again so much for watching. Happy Valentine's Day if this comes out on Valentine's. If it doesn't, then happy past. Oh, fuck. Happy past Valentine's Day. So, yes, thank you all so much, and happy day. See ya, boys.